This is from you. Oh, you submitted this one, Perry.
No, I didn't.
It says, look, I've been thinking about my love life. I'm finally willing to admit that Scarlett is not coming over here. Gina, she's not interested. And Jennifer Aniston is way out of my league. But my standards are too high to settle for anyone but the best. Then last night, it finally clicked. I already have the best. The man who invented snowboarding. That's right, I've decided that I, Perry Francis Caravello, am going to marry Tony Hawk.
Get something like this off of my stream. I'm not going to blow up at it. I'm just going to calmly say, you put this shit on my stream again, I will cancel the stream, cancel Perry Caravello Live. You can take the goddamn computer back, and I will live cheaper than shit. Okay, well, I don't need this demoralization in my life ever again. Do not put another fucking remark like that on my stream.
Okay, Perry,
or I turn the computer off.
No, you're not turning the computer off.
Or I turn the goddamn computer off!
No, you're not.
Fuck with me! Fuck with me! Fuck with me! And watch what happens.
Please put that back, Perry. We had this discussion.
Kiss my ass!
Put that back, Perry. We had this discussion earlier. Put it back. Put it back. Put it back where
God
it was.
Damn
and I'm
it.
Only half. And I'm, no, don't throw it like that, Perry. I'm only halfway through. Okay. You continue. It's the perfect match. Why didn't I see it sooner? Tony's gorgeous. He has tight abs, thighs, and ass. He reminds me of a young Mike O'Hearn. And most importantly, he has money. I need a man who can support me financially.
Shut up!
I wanted to show the world what Tony means to me, so I kindly asked Garrett to put... Perry, put that back, please, you child.
Do it again, motherfucker, and we're done! We are fucking done! You got it? We're fucking done!
Perry, put the mouse back. We had this conversation earlier. You're not going to shut down... Perry, I'm trying to get this stream done at a reasonable time. All this nonsense is what delays it. So can you just let me get through this, please? Thank you. I wanted to show the world what Tony means to me, so I kindly asked Garrett to put together this warm, lovable video to express my love for him. Also, I am excited for our trip to Pottstown, PA on May 13th because I get to share a bed with Tony Hawk. I've already decided that I'm going to accidentally blow him in his sleep.
If this Tony Hawk wannabe scumbag thinks he's going to sleep in the same room as I am, then I'll sleep on the fucking street. I am not going. I am not fucking going. You immoral fucking bastard.
Tony Hawk here to see Perry.
Perry's right over here.
Hey!
Perry's in the skateboard.
Yeah.
I don't think I've ever met him.
And that was the real Tony Hawk. I really love and respect you.
Tony's bone structure was incredible. Have you noticed his high cheekbones? He's gorgeous.
Is that for me? Is this for you?
What kind of man gives another man a snowboard? A gay man, that's who. I've got homosexual feelings for Tony Hawk. I have fallen in love with Tony Hawk.
No! Motherfucker! Ah! Get out of here with that shit!
Perry?
I don't remember my husband. Guy on guy, hugging and kissing, getting in bed with each other, and having gay sex with each other. You motherfucker!
I, Perry Francis Caravello, did in fact blow a man.
Never. 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 Not allowed. I'm not going to Pottstown. You guys can kiss my fucking ass. No. No, I'm going to be sexually assaulted over there. You guys are going to fucking jump me, try to do gay shit to me. Forget it. I'm not going.
Where are you getting that? No one's jumping you. No one's jumping you.
This wannabe, this Tony Hawk wannabe, who's not even the real Tony Hawk. That's not even the real guy.
Of course it's the real guy.
That's not Tony Hawk! Why is his name Will Cable all over Twitter?
You know, some people like to go incognito. You think every celebrity uses their real name, they'd be blown up. So sometimes they use a fake name to, you know, post on social media sometimes.
But, please. You know, okay.
You just love blowing up people's spots.